These were the sentiments shared during a mini-LAN conference held by the association. According to Jan Gavesep, president of the association, churches need LAN to exercise their constitutional rights of freedom to worship.
We need LAN as the church. Sometimes people ask the question, what should the church do with LAN? We know what we are about to do with LAN. There are activities, there are programs that the churches have that they want to implement. But how do you implement programs? How do you implement activities and projects if you do not have amber land?
Gavesep also urged people to stop labeling Pentecostal churches as bad because of a few deceptive individuals.
Normally when the churches are doing good things, commendable things, the media do not record those things. But if one church, only one church, out of these 2,000 or 5,000 churches in Namibia, only one church default, then they will say, it's these churches. The churches must be closed. We are tired of these churches. Man, we are doing good things in these communities. Where the government cannot come, we are there.
The association further wants to see a reduction in shebeens and alcohol outlets and for greater regulation of such establishments, as he says they contribute to social ills. The association further suggests that existing alcohol outlets be transformed into other types of productive businesses and generate income from that. Salima Henock, NBC News, Windhoek.